You know, I was up in Harlem a few weeks ago, and I actually had dinner with Al Sharpton, who is a very, very interesting guy. And he comes on a Factor a lot, and then I treated him to dinner because he's made himself available to us, and I felt that I wanted to take him up there. And we went to Sylvia's, a very famous restaurant in Harlem. I had a great time. And all people up there, tremendously respectful. They all watched the Factor. You know, when Sharpton and I walked in, it was like big commotion and everything, but everybody was very nice. And I couldn't get over the fact that there was no difference between Sylvia's restaurant and any other restaurant in New York City. I mean, it was exactly the same. Good, even though it's run by blacks, primarily black patronship, it was the same. And that's really what the society is all about now here in the USA. There's no difference. There's no difference. You know, there may be a cultural entertainment. People may gravitate toward different cultural entertainment. But you get out of Little Italy and you're going to have that. And nothing to do with the color of anybody's skin. No, no. I mean, I like that soul food. I had the meatloaf special. I had coconut shrimp. I had the iced tea. It was great.
Why you leave your honey all alone with me? Just because you blessed with cash doesn't mean your honey won't let me finesse that.